I'm about to show you guys a very simple strategy that will allow you to earn passive income with CPA marketing in 2022, so let's get started. The main website we're gonna make use of is called cpabuild.com, and this is just a CPA marketing tool. You see, it stands for cost per action. And to put it very, very simply, CPA marketing is all about generating leads, potential clients for advertisers, and that's why we're getting compensated. But what you gotta know is that cpabuild.com is certainly not the only tool. CPALead.com is a very similar one, and here's another one, CPAGrip.com, which is my personal favorite. And for today's method, either one works. You don't necessarily have to connect to a specific website, because all of them will have the feature we are interested in, which is the content locker. There you have it. This is exactly what we are interested in, and I'm gonna show you guys how you can set it in place. Don't worry about it, you don't have to be a website developer or anything of that kind. It's very easy, it's very user-friendly, and we're gonna do it in a matter of minutes. Now, to put it very simply, a content locker doesn't allow people to access a certain file until they have completed a specific action. But I'm about to show you a few clear examples of that. And just because I think CPAGrip is a little bit more user-friendly, I'm about to use this one. If you want to, you can use CPABuild or any of the other websites. It doesn't really matter. And so let's not get lost in the technicalities here. Let's stick to the strategy. And first off, just in case you're wondering whether or not this method works and whether or not CPA marketing is legit, I want you to take a look at this public chat on cpagrip.com. It actually allows you to see the lifetime earnings of other users. And as you can spot, we're talking about a lot of people who have made multiple five figures. Some of them have even generated more than six figures on the website. There you have it. And that goes to show that there is money on the table. But we need to have a strategy. So here's what I want you to do. If you head over to the monetization tools, you're gonna understand precisely what we are talking about. What you wanna do is click on create a new content locker, and this is where we can set it in place. Now, of course, you can take a moment to read your terms of service and all of that, but I'm not gonna waste your time with it. So I'm just going to agree with that and continue. And this is where the magic happens. Everything here is fully customizable, so let's start playing around with it. And I'm about to show you two different ways you can go about it, so you can choose whichever one you prefer. The bottom line is this. What we are going to do is give away something for free, and people can access it without purchasing anything, but in order to get there, they need to complete a specific action, such as logging on a platform, signing up, entering in their email address, things of that sort. It's a very easy step that they have to go through, but that's what's gonna get us paid. So the first thing you can do is connect to freeplrdownloads.com. PLR stands for Private Label Rights, and that means that all of these books right here, all of these ebooks, are copyright free. What I can do right now is go over to the niches section, pick one of them that I'm interested in. Let's go for internet marketing, for instance. And now I can pick either one of these ebooks and share it with other people for free. They get access to all of that information, and I can even reuse it for commercial purposes if I want to without getting in trouble, because this is not protected by copyright. It is basically in the public domain. And here's a great one. Expand your business reach with Instagram. Now, this is a great topic, and I'm pretty sure there is some value within that ebook. So what I'm gonna do is click on it and then download the ebook on my device. What you wanna do next is connect to Google Drive and create a new folder. And this is where we're about to upload the files. And in this case, I'm just going to upload the PDF. By the way, guys, this is what the ebook looks like. It is certainly not the most in-depth explanation, but there is some value here, and we are giving it away for free. It only took us about 2 seconds to download it, so this is pretty good to me, I'll take it. Now, what you wanna do is right click on the file you've just uploaded and get the link. You wanna make sure to change the general access to anyone with the link, make sure that the viewer option is selected, and then copy it. This is the link we're gonna use for our content locker. So let's get back to CPAGrip or CPABuild, whichever website you're using. And what you wanna do is modify the target link. But in this case, I think a URL or a file locker would be even more suitable for our method than a content locker. So let's go for that. It is pretty much identical. Once again, I'm going to agree with the terms of service, and what you want to do is paste your link in the locked URL section. Now, when it comes to how many offers you're gonna show, let's just pick three. In other words, if somebody completes either one of those three offers that are shown, they will get access to that free ebook. They only have to complete one of them. However, we need to make sure that everything is crystal clear, so let's just play around with the template and the text. First off, when it comes to the template, you want to pick one that looks a little bit cleaner. So I would go for this one. I think that's way better. And now you want to head back over to general and change the text. Complete the survey below to prove that you're a human and not an automated bot. I would go for something like this. Complete the survey below to get access to the free ebook. That is what people are signing up for. And once that is out of the way, you can also change the call to action if you want to. Again, you're in full control here, so I'm gonna let you play around. But what is for sure is that our content locker is pretty much all set now. So all you gotta do is save it, and that will allow you to get a new link. Now, if you want to, you can also change the domain, but that is not really going to make a difference, so let's just copy it. You can also customize the URL if you want to and change the extension here. So let's actually do that. What about grow your business? Let's see if that works. It's already in use, so let's say grow your business on Instagram. That's certainly available. There you go. So I can now copy this link and share it with other people. Now, if I open it in a new tab, this is what it looks like. Complete a survey below to get access to the free ebook. What people have to do is choose one of these surveys, and I've got two of them right now. And after completion, they will get access to our locked content. But now the only thing left for us to do is generating traffic, sending people to this website that we have just put together using CPA Grid. And so instead of just copying this link and sharing it all over the internet, spamming people with it, which is not gonna work, and it's a huge waste of your time, we're gonna do something a little bit smarter than that. I want you guys to head over to YouTube and type in something like how to grow a business on Instagram. That is basically the topic that your ebook covers, remember. And once you search for that, you want to apply a filter. You want to go to the list of features and select Creative Commons. All of these videos are copyright free, which means you can reuse them and you're not gonna get in trouble. And take a look at this, how to grow your clientele through Instagram, how to market your food business on Instagram. That is a little bit too specific. 5 steps to grow your online business on Instagram fast. This is not too bad. So what I'm gonna do is just copy the link, and I can now download this video onto my device. And now we could simply re-upload that onto YouTube, pasting our link in the description, and that would probably generate some views and some clicks. But we want to get as much traffic as possible, as fast as possible. So in order to make that happen, what I would do is leverage TikTok, because it is way easier to get a video viral on TikTok than it is on YouTube. In other words, I would turn that long format video into a bunch of YouTube shorts or TikToks, and I would post them on both platforms. I would also have a link in my bio that sends people straight over to that website. So if they want to get a free ebook, they can do it after completing that survey. And remember, whenever they do that, we will get compensated. That is pretty much what CPA marketing is all about. You see, in order for people to get access to our ebook, they need to enter in their email address and a few other details. And those are incredibly valuable for advertisers. But just as promised, I'm about to show you an alternative way that is very similar, but you can choose whichever one you prefer. And this one is going to take advantage of search traffic. What I want you to do is open a new Google tab and search for the newly released movies of 2022. And now you just want to pick a very popular one. Once you have made the choice, you want to head over to this website right here. Now, just to be clear, this channel does not condone illegal streaming. However, if you want to give this method a try, you've got all the resources you need. What you need to do is connect to the website and then find the movie you've been searching for. Let's just say that is Top Gun Maverick. This is a pretty recent one. So what I can do is copy the link that says watch now, and this will allow people to play the entire movie. And again, I can create an entire URL or file locker around it. If people want to access the movie and watch it for free, what they have to do is complete one of those surveys. And in order to generate the traffic, I would make use of YouTube and TikTok once again. But the strategy will be slightly different. Instead of just reposting other people's content, I would take the time to record some very short movie reviews. And let me demonstrate that actually works. If I simply search for Top Gun Maverick review, what you're gonna notice is that the competition is medium, so it is not too bad, and the volume is great. So that means this is a pretty good search term. It's a pretty good keyword to rank on. And all of these channels that are posting reviews of the movie are getting great engagement. Now, I know that might be something that you're not too comfortable with. Perhaps it is outside of your comfort zone, but you don't even have to show your face on camera unless you want to. You can simply record your voice, record a very short, straight to the point movie review, and then you can have a link in the description sending people straight over to that streaming website. But once again, you've got two different methods you can choose from. You can pick whichever one you prefer and you think might be easier. The earning potential is pretty much the same, and both of them make use of CPA marketing. And I genuinely think you've got everything you need to make this work. So I want you guys to pick one of the approaches we've covered and go for it. That's it for now, and thanks for watching.